now. Have you got your letter for Mrs. Clarkson?
Yes.
And have you written your poem for Mr. Richardson?
Of course.
Good morning, class. I'm looking forward to reading all of your poems.
She's going to make this school very proud. Now I got that sympathy, what I'm
to you, you are to me, let's go. You certainly have real talent there, young lady.
Want to know a secret?